Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Breathing new life into the old ballpark in Old Orchard Beach. Built in the 1970s as the home of the minor league baseball team, the Maine Guides, the ballpark went on to become a concert venue and then sat empty for more than a decade. But today, a new beginning. News 8's Jim Keithley has more on tonight's top story.
Much better. Good.
Dogs running around an obstacle course. Dogs and their owners sitting in the stands. Vendors and food booths at the stadium's entrance. Life has returned to the famous ballpark in Old Orchard Beach.
It amazes me when I hear someone who hasn't been out here in 10 years and doesn't know what we've been doing and doesn't realize how great it looks, and to watch them walk in today and go like, wow, I didn't know this was going on.
Linda Jenkins and a few other locals started to clean this place up last spring. It's come a long way. The field is green again, not overrun by weeds. The stadium seats have been power washed, a fresh coat of paint covering the years of neglect. She estimates $250,000 has been spent on donated time, equipment, materials, and labor. Tom LaChance, who worked concessions at the ballpark 2 decades ago, promises that baseball will return in the spring.
We're also looking at, you know, AAU tournaments in the, you know, next summer. Potential for high schools, you know, local kids, junior highs, everybody. All different activities from this, you know, I see soccer down the road.
Wolfstock is a good start, they say. The crowds might be marginal, but they've built it back up again and believe they will come. Check out this hairdo, just like Whitney Houston's back in the 1990s when she played in this very ballpark during a concert here. Local fans remembering the good old days today, but looking forward to more down the road.
Well, I remember when we first bought our house, we could still hear the concerts that used to play here from our house. Went to several. James Taylor, at least 5 times here. Simple Minds, Def Leppard, good shows.
When you see now that it's coming back to life, what goes through your mind?
So exciting. When I pulled down here, I didn't know what to expect today, and to see all the cars in here.
And to kick things off, they brought back Lucian Hewitt to sing the national anthem. He was here 25 years ago, singing the same song before the Maine Guides through their home opening pitch. In Old Orchard Beach, Jim Keithley, News 8.